warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Let me introduce myself. My name is Hamidah. I want to explain about my assignment about the language testing and evaluation. And in here, I have several kind of tests. The first is about objective test. The second one is about subjective test. And the third is about oral test. And the first, I want to explain about the objective test of language testing and evaluation. The first is about lesson plan. This objective test is used to junior high school, actually to 7th grade of junior high school. The theme or the topic is about what time is it? The first is about basic competence and the indicators. The first basic competence is to understand a social function text structure and language element from a text to convey and ask a name of day, month, years, date and time in a number. And the indicator we use, the first is conveying the name of day, month, and time correctly. The second one is distinguish the vocabulary related to the time, such as the word of before, after, tomorrow, yesterday, use a EM or PM in the time of day. The third is about mention the date and month related to the national state. The basic competence number 4.3 is about arrange an oral and written text to convey and ask a number, a name of day, month, time in a day, or time in a number, date and year, for related to the text correctly. And the indicators, the first is make a phrase or a sentence simple related to the time and day correctly. Okay, I would like to start about the question using an objective test. The first is I use limited. I use true false test. This is a paragraph related to the time, day, month, or any activities. Is it about the daily activities of SCAR? Read the text carefully. In this paragraph contain of time, activities that SCAR do, and then the time and day. The first kind of objective test is about true false based on the text here. The instruction is based on the text above. Please choose the best answer by giving the cross mark in the letter T if the sentence is true and the letter F if the sentence is false. This text above for number 1 until 8. For the first number is Sekar usually get up at 6 o'clock. So you can make a cross mark in the T or F letter in here. If true, you can cross the T, and if false, you can make a cross to F for F letter. There are several questions. Answer number 6 actually about true and false. And then the second type is about multiple choice. The instruction, choose the correct answer by crossing the option A, B, C, and D for the number 7 until choose. This question is related to the mention a day and date. Day and date related to the national day. The next question is about the short answer question. From the instruction, read the following passage. In this time, I use a conversation, actually a simple conversation content of Dayu and Nina. They talk about their activity actually on Sunday morning. In here, content of name of day and then the time and the activities what they do in that time. For the next type of the question is a short answer, and the instruction I use according to the passage above, please fill in the blank handily and correctly. So in this question or in this type, we just answer use a short word or phrases only. And the last type of the objective test is about matching. On the instruction is match the correct answer of nationality in Indonesia. So I use national state to the to this part, actually to this matching type of objective. The first is about April 21st. So we can answer the 22 question is Kartini's Day. And then I would like to this is I give a key answer about this question. From the first until the last of number in this objective test. Number one and the number six contain of true false question. Number seven until 13 is about 13 is about a multiple choice question, and then the next is about 14 until 21st is about short answer, and the 22 until the last and 2030 is about a matching question. And now I want to explain about the scoring of objective test. The first is about true-false score. True-false score contain of if we answer is right, score maximal we can get 1, and if true is 1 and false is 0. From the formula, S is R minus W and per n mean man. S is score is the final score, R is the right answer, and the W is wrong answer. The N is the option on true or false. Actually, in the true or false question, contain of two always contain two option, and one is the optional. For example, Ali can answer red 13 items. And the wrong is 7 items. So the score that we get is, this is the formula, the right answer is 13 and the wrong answer is 7. So the 13 minus question is C. And for the multiple choice, if the item is white, you can get a one. And if the false, if false, we can just get zero. But the formula is same with the true false, but the end, but end letter in the true false contain of two, but in the multiple choice we depend on the option. I use a multiple choice just for option, so end is four. For example, our team can write answer 14 items and the false is 6. So the formula or the score is 14 minus 6 divided 4 mean 1. And the score that our team can is 12. And from the matching question or matching part, S on the score, the final score is same with the right answer. So when the student get a right answer 6 for 10 question, so the score is 6. For example, Rina do a test and get a right answer 8 items. So the score, the final score of Rina is 8. Based on the right answer that Rina does. And the last is about the mix of true false, multiple choice, matching and completion or short answer. For example, Buddha do an exercise and he get for the true false, he get 22 right answer and then 6 and 4 false, and he not answer 2 number, and the score from the true false is 22 minus 6 and the answer is 16. And from the multiple choice, he write 14, false 6, and the score is 2 related to the option. 2 times 14 minus 2 times 6 divided by 4 minus 1, and the score is 24 on the multiple choice. And the matching is the right answer is 7 and the false is 2 and the answer is 1. So the score is 7 times 3 and the score is 21. For the completion is the right answer is 6, the false is 2, the answer is wrong, and the final score is 6 times 5. And the score that we get from the completion is 30. So we can for all of the question, all of the type of question, and Puna get a score 91. This is the last of story topic. The first is about rationale and the second is about empiric. In the rationale, we can just make a cross or just answer yes or no from this type. For the material, we need the question should be suitable with the indicator. The second is the restriction of question answer are all clear. The third is the material is suitable among main tests. And the fourth, the material is suitable with level, kind of school, grade of school. The action. The first is the research problem, and question should assert use question, word, or instruction with clear answer. The second is picture, frame, or table that we use is ourselves clearly. And the last is about language. The first is study research is communicative. The second is the question should use a cool and clear language. The third, the secondary research, do not use an ambiguous word. The fourth is do not use a local language. And the fifth is research problem, do not use question which is a hard student feeling. And the last is about empiric scoring. Or distinguishing power. In here, I use just 6 students and 10 questions, 10 number. For example, the first is Jane get number 1 until number 10. This is the score that Jane get. And number 1 until number 2 is the high score. And the number 4 until number 6 is the low score. Okay, and this is about an objective test.
Until 8 p.m. and Santa residence.
topic from the highest score is 4. The topic is complete and clear, and the details are related to the topic. From the next is about our organization. There are only 4 score 2 and have explained about the description. For the next is about grammar. In grammar, content of 4 score 2 and this type is used when the student use the present tense and frequently. The next is about vocabulary and the last is about meaning, like a spelling, punctuation, and capitalization. The highest the pronunciation, there are so many faults and destroying meaning. Second thought is there are many faults and destroying meaning too. The third is there are several faults and destroying meaning. And the fourth is there are several faults that destroy meaning. And for the last thought is almost perfect. For the second aspect is about intonation of the student when they speak about their answer. For the third aspect is about fluency. Have 5 score and 5 criteria too. For the first is for the first score is not fluent. The second is class fluent. The third is white fluent. The fourth is fluent and the 5 or high score is very fluent. The fourth aspect is about accuracy of the speaking. Have 5 score too, and the criteria is the first is not accurate, second is less accurate, the third is quite accurate, fourth is accurate, and the highest score is very accurate. And the next is about the rational rubric. Usually, teacher use several aspects that have been researched. The first is about the material related to the teacher explain to the question and the construction, and the last is about. The last is about language that used in question. And there is an example of empirically or distinguishing power. Okay. That's all about my explanation about third types of tests. The first is about objective test, second is about subjective test, and the third is about oral test. The first objective test contains of 4 types. The first is true-false, second is about multiple choice, the third is about matching, and the fourth is about short answer.